Hey everyone, and welcome to Steam Deck News. Is this one of the fastest feature rollbacks of all time? You let us know in the comments below. But before we get on to that, they have fixed the per app performance profiles for non-Steam games. So now you can use those performance specific profiles in non-Steam games, like the Epic Games Launcher and other apps. They fixed the TDP limit slider, which was temporarily displaying an incorrect value. And the big one here, they fixed demos and free games failing to install from the Steam store. That was a huge bugbear, so it's great to see that fixed. Not sure what's going on with these Alt-GR keys, but they fixed the keys once again when it was not capitalized properly. And this is the big rollback, they've added rumble and haptics toggles back to the quick access menu. Who uses these? Let us know in the comments below, because I really didn't care for this, so I was quite happy when it was removed, but now it's back, I'm a little bit confused. And they've updated localization, that's translations for most of us. Not sure why we needed to know that they've updated it when they haven't told us what they've updated. Anyway, that's it. It was a very quick news update today for Steam Deck. Good to see that they are hot on these fixes, but I really want to know why they rolled back the removal of the haptics and rumble from the quick access menu. Let us know your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date with all things Steam Deck, and we will see you next time.